In this video, I'll demonstrate how to perform Rhomberg's test. I'll stand behind the patient, have him bring his feet together, close his eyes, and I'll stand here to support him in case he sways or falls, and I'm checking to see if he can actually maintain balance.